If you see this check engine light, the stop check engine light, and the truck is going to shut off, all you have to do is, as you can see, the blinking red check engine light. So all you have to do is push this button, engine shutdown override. So just hold it, and you will see the check engine light should go away. There you go. As you can see, the so you don't have any more check engine light or ignition shutdown light.